ट्रेंड नर्सींग असोसिएशन ऑफ इंडियाच्या गोंय फाट्यान येत्या ते डिसेंबरांत राष्ट्रीय पांवड्यावेले नर्सीचें संमेलन घडोवन हाडपाचें थारायलां. हें संमेलन 11 ते 16 डिसेंबर मेरेन बांबोळेच्या डॉ श्यामाप्रसाद मुखर्जी खेळा संकुलांत जातलें अशी माहिती असोसिएशनाच्या गोंय फाट्याचे अध्यक्ष कुंतल केरकार हांणी पत्रकार परिशदेंत दिली. ह्या वेळार तांचे वांगडा आयोजन समितीचे उपाध्यक्ष डॉ विन्सन फर्नांडीस, गोंय नर्सींग इन्स्टिट्यूटाची प्राचार्य कॅरल नोरोना, कार्यक्रम समितीचे अध्यक्ष तन्वी नायक आनी प्रसार माध्यम समन्वयक अमेय कवळेकार हजर आशिल्ले. ट्रेंड नर्सीस असोसिएशन ऑफ इंडियाच्या गोंय फाट्याचे अध्यक्ष कुंतल केरकार हांणी हे संमेलन घडोवन हाडपा फाटलो हेत सांगलो. संवसारभरांत नर्सींग भिसडावपी जायत्यो समस्या आसात, तांचेर सुटावो काडपाचो यत्न ह्या संमेलनांत जातलो. ते भायर 11 ते 16 तारखे मजगतीं असोसिएशनाच्या केंद्रीय समितीची वेंचणूक जातली अशें केरकार हांणी सांगलें.
Basically, the aim is like, first and foremost, there are a lot many issues which are going on centrally, globally, regarding the nurses. With this conference, we want everyone to come together, share their thoughts. We would like to find out the ways out for any kind of solutions or any kind of problems which are there. Moreover, interaction. And through this interaction, we come to know a lot of things. The networking is also there. Plus, it is moreover education-based. Like we will be presenting the scientific papers in this, research papers are also there. So it is education based also and together all to solve many issues of the nurses.
Sammelan samitiche upadhyaksha Dr. Vincent Fernandez hani ya sammelanachi karyavali jahir keli. Ya sammelanat puray deshbharatlyan sumar 3500 nursi vato ghetlyo ashe tani sangle.
The main team, there are three teams. One is a nurse practitioner. This is a concept which is there, like independent nurse practitioner, and it will be a revolution for the global nursing. Second team, we have about a global standard in the nursing education. Like the nurse, whichever states or whichever country they are trained, they should be able to work any part of the world. So they are globally prepared. And third thing is about developing a leadership for global nursing. These are the main themes. Under these themes, different scientific papers will be discussed. Basically, as such, marketing of career will not be done because there is enough and more demand for nursing today.
Prima Khatir, Chalachitra Patrakar, Devendra Gaonkar, Punji.